Thank you, Carl. Welcome, everyone, to the Port City Senior High Prom. How are we going out there? For those of you that don't have a new idea, I'm Silky the Heart, lead singer Road Supply, author, actor, United Nations Ambassador for Vice, soon to be TV evangelist. Tonight, we have a marriage of art and science, kids. We have a wonderful, wonderful collection of performers and in many ways performances to treat you tonight. We have Brash and Sassy, the G Street Band, Women of the 80s, Disco DJ Dan, and I'm reliably informed we have Funkass Phil in the house, who I'm told has just finished the Tanzanian triathlon and only jetted in this morning. I guess one of the other things that stands out for me tonight is that the organisers have used my image in the corsage that all the ladies have revealed. Are there ladies out there tonight? I thought there might be. And as I'm informed by my girl Friday, a corsage is a sign of respect and love. Who would have thought there'd be no better man placed on your wrist, ladies? Can I say though, I spoke to my legal team and they said that I still have 15 months to run my Sizzler contract where they have the exclusive rights of my image. So please wear it sparingly. That was fucking funny. Just a little bit of housekeeping before I throw us over to our first act. In the event we have an earthquake, I think we're all fucked, so let's just head to the bar. In the event there's a tidal wave, similarly, I think we're fucked, let's head to the bar. In the event there's a fire, we'll go out that door there, and I'll go first. I'm warming to you, girlfriend. Now, when I was approached to do this gig tonight, I went through my management team and they said, they really want you here tonight, Silky, what can you do? I said, fuck them. But then I thought, no, this is my opportunity to go to a prom. I'm not too sure if those people that haven't read my memoirs, Where There's a Willy, There's a Way, that it chronicles what happened in terms of my own prom. As a 15-year-old working in a deli, I was spotted by Reg Grundy and sent over to the Johnny Young Talent hyper talented school in Townsville, where I did an apprenticeship and worked the country variety hour, riding horseback, singing Keith Urban songs. So it is an absolute great privilege to come here tonight and give something back. That was fucking funny again. I'm going to waste my best work on you! Alright, just as a matter of aside, when I was there, one of the wonderful things was that I was actually tutored by Tony Barber in ancient history and Denise Drysdale in algebra. I guess people that graduated from that year, 1983, including Delvin Delaney, Cameron Daddo, and me. And remember tonight, kids, fashion is the winner. Without much further ado, I'd like to introduce our first act. These guys are very sexy and very cool. Okay, Port City, give it up for Brash and Sassy.
Thank you.